Klamath City schools are closing one of their elementary campuses. Fairview is closing its doors after this school year. The superintendent of Klamath Falls City Schools says it will be a good change for the district.
The reason why the decision was made to close Fairview is because we do have enough capacity at our other elementary schools to take in the Fairview students.
The district is hoping to reassign all of the teachers.